Funny show, get right here, behind a log.
And today we are doing an Easter role play.
Yep.
Tomorrow is Easter.
Sorry about that. Also, doesn't I like this video if my skin looks fitting for them.
This is pretty much it.
For me. Okay.
Let's see.
Comment down below what you're celebrating for Easter. Okay guys, let's get started.
Ooh, me first. I tell a story first.
Totally.
Are you ready to get your head scooped off?
Oh my, OMG, yeah!
The name of the story is The Licked Hand. One night, a girl named Alex, her parents went for dinner. She turned off all the lights in the house. She went to bed. She stuck her hand under the bed for her dog to lick her hand. She went to bed and heard drip, drip, drip. She turned off all the faucets in the house. She went to bed. She stuck her hand under the bed. Her dog licked her hand. And then she went to bed. Then she heard drip, drip, drip. She turned off the showers. She went to see if it was raining. She went to bed. Stuck her hand under the bed for her phone to lick her hand. She went to sleep and she heard drip, drip, drip. It was coming from her closet. She opened her closet. Her dog was hanging upside down in her closet. The end. Do you guys think that's spooky?
Yeah.
Not really.
A little. Okay, now it's my turn.
Caroline, your turn. It's your turn to tell a story, Caroline.
Okay. One night in a forest, three kids and one adult were camping out. There was a plot that three kids were gonna go out camping on Easter Eve. And there was another one, and that some monster was gonna kill them. But it didn't. It killed them! And then he made them work as servants. So, they worked for all their lives. That's it.
I'm good, I got this.
Okay, my story's done.
Well, there's more. And your soup.
Okay, your story. Now.
Now be rude.
What? It's a tomato soup. Hey, you broke my pen.
Sorry.
It's Okay, just leave it. It's the way out. Because I get scared.
My turn to tell the story.
I'm scared now.
One night, a young girl was lying in bed, just on the verge of falling asleep, when she heard her mother calling her name from the kitchen. She went downstairs to see what her mother wanted, but as she was passing the cupboard under the stairs, the door opened and a hand reached out and dragged her in. It was her mother, hiding in the cupboard. "Don't go into the kitchen," whispered her mother. "I heard it calling my name too." It's over. You can come out now.
Guys, time to heat up our cookies and our soup because these are from the fridge.
Yeah.
Yeah, these are pretty cold, so we might want to put them up. Hey!
Sorry.
That wasn't me. I was punching my hand.
At least I got a fire lighter. It's okay. There we go. I am eight. I'm responsible with a fire lighter. Gross. This is like a camp room, but I like it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey guys, do you want to go and party now?
Hang on.
Come on, let's go and party. I'll meet you downstairs.
There we go.
Okay. Oh, geez.
Guys, where are you going?
Downstairs to party.
Downstairs to party. I might as well just go ahead and eat my soup down here.
Chicken. Some potatoes, or just chicken. Ooh, some pie. Ooh, cake. Yum, I'm cake. And bananas are delicious. Candy apple and four pieces. I'm gonna have to brush after this.
Guys, let's party!
What kind of chili dish do you have?
I just put in scratch.
No, chirp.
I must have picked it up. I did not get out.
Give me the strap.
I put
the
it in.
But put the strap back out in the box after you're done.
No, strap is my gift. I forgot it in here.
Put it back after you're done, though.
Let's put in curves.
Yeah!
Da 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 da!
Now let's not make a mess though.
Yeah, parents are gonna kill us if they make a mess. Don't worry, it's just a costume.
I guess we're playing grandpa.
Stick your hands out and feel the mood.
I'm gonna go play some music.
Feel the mood. Stick your hands out and feel the mood.
On a white night.
I'm gonna go play some music. Okay?
Okay. I'll put away the stress.
Wait one second.
Do you want me to take off my pajamas? Because I am gonna. I dare you to wear the same thing in man's. I dare you.
No, I'm not. I may be crazy, but I'm definitely not that crazy.
Do it! Chunk, you gotta do it!
Goodbye. I'm eating this magical fruit to get out.
Princess, Caroline, do you vote Chalk to wear this in boys' form? Do you vote?
Yeah.
If she says yes, then you have to. Oh, you got
it. I am wearing it in boys' form.
No, you're not. And this in boys.
Wait, princesses or bitchy boots?
Mine.
I am wearing in boys.
No.
1 second, let me check.
This is an in boys. Look at me.
Oh, it was the Spartan.
You have to get in the costume too. Caroline, you gotta do it too. Do it. This looks more like a knight though.
I'm a knight. Again, please don't make a mess. The parents are gonna pass.
Mom and Dad are gonna kill us if we make a mess.
We'll clean it up after.
She's gonna run out of food at some point. Food at some point.
If our inventories don't fill up first, she can't run out of food. No, there's too much food.
Yeah, she has way too much food, if you think.
I'm just walking through the vineyard.
I mean, it's not much, and it's grown enough. She's making it enough. Come calm down with some cake, Caroline. Come calm down.
I hope you all haven't had too much candy. Calm down with your steak.
I'm always the sniper.
I kind of knew that a long time ago.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
I never met you.
You're my sister anyway, so...
But not in real life.
Okay, I just want to tell you this, not a dip, Sherlock. Here, where's all the healthy stuff? I had a little bit of candy, but... Pick up the mess. I'm taking a swim in the pool.
There's candy in the pool.
You gotta plug the filter.
And Miss Caroline went mad.
Can I clean up after my food?
It's gonna be in a little bit intense morning anyway. I'm not wrong with you two because it's only me and Taylor. So, if you can have a special
hour. Alright, all I got is Super Melon. And there's kicks and there's
later, and there'll just be too much mess, so we gotta clean up now.
Okay. Water!
Thank you. She's insane sometimes.
Okay, guys. I think that's it for today.
Here, I'm trying to help clean up. Even the best of parties come to an end.
I'm playing some Strat.
Oh, I got to put away shirts. I forgot to put it away. Taking off my armor. And putting on my PJs for bed. It's time we all turned in. Yeah, let's head on out to bed.
Yeah. Also, like this video if you think the skin is looks like me in real life.
We kind of met. Y'all, get out of bed. I just told you going to cover up your alone yourself.
I'm going to my room.
Come on.
You did? Come on, head to the camp room.
Yeah, we should go bed.
Fine. fine. Y'all missing out. I'm heading to bed in my tent.
I'm quite tired.
After a party like that, anyone would be. Well, night. I'm taking off my light. Is it morning already? Bitsy Boo, wake up, it's morning.
Okay guys, that's it.
It's Easter.
See you in a second.
I'm getting dressed. But come on, wake up, it's morning.
Like and subscribe and comment if you think this outfit's nice. And comment if you want to see a part two on Easter Day with me and Bitsy. And Navy Chuck.
Hello. Part two, guys.
Bye, guys.
In the comment section below.